initially, when I graduated high school, when I went to college, I thought very strongly about going into engineering. However, I come from a family of educators, and so that's the path that I ended up taking. Majored in English and found myself after college working in higher ed administration, as well as teaching at the post-secondary level, and then teaching again at the high school level, and then back into administration. So once my children were older, and the opportunities in this area for working in industry were increasing, the timing seemed perfect for me to be able to go back to Suwella through their Fast Track program, which is for people who have already earned their degrees and be able to earn the Associate of Applied Science in Process Technology and go for it. I know many people who work in industry and they do very well for themselves financially. I'd definitely be remiss if I said that the financial benefits were not something that appealed to me, because they are. But there are many other things about the job that appealed to me, as far as the fact that I love a challenge, and there are days when my job can be challenging. I also love opportunities to learn. So being that this career is something so very different from what I was coming from, the learning opportunities are great. There's something to learn every shift, every day, every week, and I thoroughly enjoy that. I did it. I love it. It was worth it. Gear up.